saying that. It is very fresh.
Friends, I want you to know this is a very proud moment in my life, and a very proud moment in the life of the Jewish Seniors Alliance. You heard Shelley Rifkin representing the Federation, the Jewish Federation. And I don't know whether she mentioned it or not, but it was her idea, which she whispered to Rita Rowling. And thus it became a subject of our new programs of peer support and, of course, peer counseling. A fund of money from the Jewish Foundation of Greater Vancouver was given to us to start a pilot project in peer counseling. We had no idea where it's going to take us. It was properly named pilot, but I think that pilot lit a fire, because right now we're well underway to really have a program that has merit and will lead us to tremendous accomplishments in helping seniors in this community. What is more important than everything else is that it is a program of seniors helping seniors. As we find out in the late years that the governments are cutting down services to everybody, and particularly to seniors, we may find ourselves in the future with very few funds to really help the community at large. Professionals take money, professionals do their work. We don't take money, but we give our heart to the job that we're supposed to do. And I think the future for us as Jewish Seniors Alliance peer support services, our role is going to be enhanced in the years to come, because we may find ourselves at one time or another that we are the basis of services given to seniors in this province. I don't mean only Jewish Seniors Alliance, but I mean all the support organizations that are around, and thousands and upon thousands of seniors that are giving of their heart and soul to help out other people. At this moment, I'd like to ask to thank Rita Rowling, the chairperson, and in a way the professionals, because of her background and experience, to lead our program and peer counseling. Thank you, Rita, on behalf of the board. Charles Rowles was minimized by himself, but there's no question in my mind that he played an extremely important role, Charles.
Thank you.
In meeting every peer counselor or proposed peer counselor, for being there for as a support for everybody, and he will continue in his role to be of support to all the peer counselors in the future, by having meetings every 2 months, I believe, of support and of examining the problems that may have arrived in between and the time of these 2 months, in order to help the peer counselors.
About once a month.
You're waiting for that.
We want it every month.
Every month, okay.
Every 2 months.
No, every week.
Right. Whatever you say is right. I'd like to acknowledge the fact that Lynn Moss joined our team, Lynn, you've met everybody before, but please stand up for a moment. Thank you. And if you're going to have any negative objections to the preparation of food, Lynn, you'll take the bad name. Lori and Grace, it's been a great pleasure. It's been a great pleasure to have you there. You truly gave of your heart. You made new friends. You're not getting to get away only with this training. We have lots of training in mind for you in the future. We thank you very much, Lynn. Thank you. Lori, would you come forward, please?
Where's the music?
From Charles
Thank you very much.
Charles
Sake. Thank you.
Charles Sake.
Thank you.
Charles Sake.
I'm so glad we had this time.
Oh, yay!
Charles.
Maybe Bruce gets that.
See, we can't minimize your talents at all.
Your counseling is the program for us. From Lori and Grace, we know. Seems we just get started, and before you know it, comes the time to say hello again. Thank you.
What I really want to impart to you, basically, and take the advantage that I have you here, is to thank every one of the counselors for enrolling, for sticking it up for 11 weeks, Sundays between 2 and 7 o'clock, giving up lots of precious time and beautiful weather to be here with us and learn. To learn not only to be a counselor, but to learn that you have to give an ear in service to the community and those who need it. For us, the Jewish Seniors Alliance, we take pride in you being part and parcel of us and representing us in the community with your goodwill, knowledge, and idealism that has brought you here to help us. I had an unexpected pleasure of having graduated and getting a certificate which I did not ask or hope to get. I took the program, basically, the course, because first of all, I wanted to know where our money is going, for what purpose, and to learn, really, the art of listening. I said it to Lori and I said it to Grace. You know, all my life, in the public life, I've been doing selling, one organization or the other. It was time for me to learn how to listen, because basically the counselor has to listen. I hope I learned something. I certainly will display my learning in my communication with members of the board, executive, and everyone in the community that I will meet in the future. Our role is just beginning because you're the beginning of one program that will start in the peer support services. We're already talking of enrolling people to do the friendly call, Shalom, again, to do friendly visits, and we're discussing very, very intensely in the formation of a program on the website of how our professionals and eventually seniors will be able to respond to our senior line and trying to help people in our community. One important item. We have not made any discrimination in the P people that are counselors or in the type of services that we offer to the general community. Anyone who needs help is going to get it. Anyone who wants to help, by all means, do so. And if you have any friends that would like to partake into future programs, please let us know. Thank you very much for being with us, for placing our confidence, our trust of confidentiality in you. You're carrying our name to the community, and we thank you from our hearts. Thank you again.
Thank you, Serge. I want to thank again Rita Rowling and Lori and Grace and all of the counselors for coming, and their families and friends. You're very welcome to stay and enjoy the refreshments. We have some dessert and coffee and tea.